I'm here with Julie Dawn Cole. Now, you played my favorite character. I'll just say it right now, Veruca Salt in the Willy Wonka movie. Now, when you were first cast into Willy Wonka, did you know that you were going to be in such an iconic movie?
Oh, no, I had no idea. I was 12 years old. What do we know about icons when you're 12?
Now, what were some of your favorite memories being on the Willy Wonka set?
Oh, so many, but I suppose the Pure Imagination Room, the chocolate room, was one of the best. You know, nowadays it would all be computer generated, but of course then it was real.
Now, everything in the room, not so much edible, but did anybody eat anything that wasn't edible?
I don't know, actually. I don't think anybody did, but you always had a good look to find out what was or what wasn't, and had a quick chat with the props man, you know, can I eat this or not? The only thing that anybody did actually eat that wasn't edible was the daffodil cup that Gene Wilder eats at the end. He then had to spit it out. It was made of wax.
That's disgusting. Okay, could you do me a little favor? You don't have to. You can say no. Could you please say your famous line?
I have no idea what it is you want me to say. Could it be, I want it now?
It could be also the name of your book.
It is the name of my book.
So tell me a little bit about your book.
The book is about my memories and my memoirs of being on the set. And when I was thinking of doing it, my mother, bless her heart, produced all the letters that I wrote home.
Oh,
so they form the basis of the book. The film was, if you didn't know, was made in Germany. So we were away from home for 3 months. My only contact with my mother was writing letters.
So wow, in a world that we live in of Facebook, you had to write letters.
Absolutely, had to do it the long-handed way.
And wow.
But bless her, she kept them, and it's got my descriptions of when I met Gene Wilder, and I even drew a little picture of him, and I drew a picture of the set, and things like that. So.
Now, did anything happen on the set that might not have supposed to happen, like with the Oompa Loompas or anything? Was there any inside scoop we might need to find out in your book?
There are things in the book that you might not know, like a certain gentleman, Mr. Mike TV.
Mike TV.
He was a bit mischievous.
Oh.
And in the inventing room, there was a scene where there was like a glass bell jar with lots of what was supposed to be bees.
Uh-huh.
In fact, there were wasps. And somehow they got out.
Oh, no! I wonder who did it.
Well, he was the only one that got stung. He had a big sting on his face. So I'm guessing it was him.
Oh, well, thank you so much for chatting with me today. And remember her book, I Want It Now, Julie Dawn Cole, who played Veruca Salt in Willy Wonka. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much.